The biggest poison in us is regret.
I think there are a lot of people that have dreams and aspirations of things that they always wanted to do, but it wasn't the right time, or they didn't have enough money, or they didn't have enough experience. It's never the right time. You're never going to have the right experience. And all of a sudden, you wake up and you're 70. And you're like, God, I wish I could have done it.
It's what you don't do that screws with you later on.
I get one shot at this life. This is it. And I don't want to go through life being the 80% version of me. I don't want to look back and be like 77 and be like, I didn't do that. There's so much I want to do, and I love life so much, I don't want to miss it.
The time is 5:04 a.m. Let's get up. Let's get active. This morning, I got pork with some rice and mushrooms. I trained two people this morning, one at 5:30, one at 7:30. The time is now 8:55. Now, it's time to really get to work here. Today we're hitting some shoulders, some chest, and some quads, baby. First thing we got here is we're gonna be doing some front-loaded squats and some military press. It's gonna be a superset. We're hitting quads, we're hitting shoulders here. We're starting with the quads, baby. Ah.
Six.
so true though. All right? Let's make this one life that we have count. Let's get up. Let's get active. I'm tired of you on your phone all day. I'm tired of you playing video games all day. I'm tired of you just wasting away your life, your youth years. You're not going to be any younger, all right? And then when you're 70, what are you going to do, bro? We might have spaceships by then, so who knows, bro? We might be flying around in spaceships. Who knows? But as of right now, when you're 70, it's not looking too good. All right. Look what we got here. We got two plates, a bar, that is a 225, incline bench, and I got some dumbbells prepared for me. All right. I'm going to start here. I'm going to start with the part I want to really focus on first, right? Because we haven't hit chest yet, but we've hit shoulders, and that is the second part of the superset here. All right, incline 225 for 8. You got 4 sets, and you got front raises with the 20-pound dumbbells for 10 for 4 sets. See how I'm not swinging it? 4, 5. See how I'm not swinging it? 6, 7, 8. Too number 2, brother. This set goes out to everyone who celebrated St. Paddy's Day. Round number 2, brother. This set goes out to Round number two, brother. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Some elevated heel deadlifts. You're gonna start here with the strength, then you're gonna go into the calisthenics. All right. We're gonna do 10 here, 25 over there again. All right. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You want that chest up the entire time. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. And these are elevated as well, so you can get a little bit deeper than you normally would. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. You can do those on kettlebells too, or you can do on the floor as your last resort. Last set. Cue the music.
I'm on that good cushion alcohol. I got some down bitches I can call. I said, I don't know what I would do without y'all. I'm a ball to the day I fall.
Yeah, as long as my bitches love, my bitches love.
Yeah. Let's go. One. Two. Keep that chest up. Three. Four. Two. Five. No motion. No motion. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 12. 11. 12. 12. 13. 14. 15. There's no need to show emotion. There's no need to show emotion. It's for the weak.
Raiders.
Whoa. All right. I'm on my way to work. I'm stopping at Daddy Kroger. And we're going to pick up meal number 2 today. Two of these suckers from Daddy Kroger. I know some of you guys are thinking, oh, that's disgusting. I would never eat that. You're probably not hungry, all right? If you have the decision between like a salad and like a Reese's cup, and you're like, oh, I'd eat the Reese's cup, but not the salad, then you're probably not hungry, dude. All right? Or you just got a sugar problem. One of the two, though. One of the two. Taste test. That's one. That's two. Yep. Now it's time to get to work, baby. Lots to do today. But guess what?
It's a great day to be alive. It's a great day to have it. It's a great day to have a good day. All right? Let's go and make something happen today, boys. The sun is shining. The breeze is flowing. What's that? Oh. Yeah.
All right, last meal of the day so I can stay in my 8-hour window. It is 11:58. What we have up deck? Not ideal. All right. But it's actually not that bad. It's got 4 ingredients in here, okay? Way better than any other processed bars, in my opinion. And it's probably in a objective truth here. So I'm going to knock this out. It's 5 bars. It's about 1,000 calories. Yeah, it's about 1,000 calories. G's of protein. And that's going to put us at probably like 250 grams of protein. Just about. I'm giving you guys an estimate here. It's about 250 grams of protein for the day. Probably around 2,800 calories to 3,000 calories. Yeah, and that's the last meal of the day.
I'm back home. I finished like 5 more sessions for the day. I'm now done. I'm now ready to go to bed. That is it for today. Thank you guys for joining me. We are at 1,800 subscribers or so. Like, subscribe, and share right now. And I'll see you guys in the next video.